keep Shadow Divisions. And we'll keep North Shire Cleric. Odd Priest. This could be a problem.
Is someone injured?
Get our priest out there straight away.
Flesh fails. Try crystal. Right away.
See how much draw we can get off our cleric before it dies. Okay. So we might overdraw here, but it should be right. We've got two circle of healings. Okay.
What do the cards say?
Near. Right away.
So the idea is you play this, go to face, and then resurrect it, go face again. So we didn't burn our Devil Sword, which is good. Those two are going to trade into that. When you resurrect Leroy after initially playing him, it won't give your opponent these. So I don't see the point of playing any odd or even decks now, because in a few weeks' time they're just going to be disappearing. Or in April anyway. So, you know. Don't know if that's worth it or not. So I could resurrect. Two more spells to resurrect. Resurrecting this means it does attack heroes that turn, so you can actually play that and it will attack heroes. So maybe I hold off to do this, although this would allow me to resurrect three different friendly minions, which would be that included. Three different friendly minions. So I could play that. We want to play this and have it die so we can resurrect it. So those two could be played together to make this go to three. So we play that now. That's what we want him to do. Has he got another removal of a big creature? Because we can resurrect with this, hopefully. Put that on 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, plus 2, plus 2, that's 2, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Probably not enough, is it? Depending if he heals himself up or not. She's very comfortable with one health remaining, so that would be what we'd want to do. So that'd be 2, that'd be 14. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Arena's full. Beat it.
Ugh, that's a problem. As soon as. Ah, we'll have to miss the spell now. So it'd have to be. Okay. Mm-hmm. Interesting odd priest, that gives us a real problem. So we're gonna have to miss the spell. then we're gonna have to wait a minute. We've got wait a minute, 7, 2, 7, 40. That's enough, isn't it? Wait a minute. What's that? Choose a friendly minion. Summon. So that would this is gonna win this game, right? We don't even have to do this, but we will. Dead. So this will be odd priest, so odd mage. Is it worth keeping charged devil sword for this? I've actually got all three charges. Do I need to keep a message? I think I need to keep all of that actually. Okay, so it's not odd odd mage.
Welcome. Care to hear your fortune?
Hello? Circle of healing. I don't want to coin this out. I'd rather coin out Leroy or Devil Sore.
Ash to ash.
Add 2, 1, 2 elements. So it's Elemental Mage. Okay. We have got it. Elemental Mage. So I could play that, go face. Was it better to play that and do 2 health and make it a 3-3? That's probably better, isn't it? So do I want to coin something out here? He's still going to pop it though, isn't he? I don't know if this was a good idea. +2, +2, +2, that's a 5-5. He can still pop it out though, can't he? Completely elemental. I think with my deck is that I need to concentrate on hitting face, and if somebody puts a taunt in place then obviously I play that, but otherwise I really need to go face. I've got no resurrects yet. Here's a resurrect, I'll take that. +2, +2.
Job done.
He can trade in here and pop it, so maybe that wasn't a good idea. There we go. Stops face damage, I suppose, but. This is the old Kibler deck. Which one of these is any good? Maybe I...
What do the cards say?
Do I need to silence here? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 damage to face.
To Northrend! Victory or
what must I do?
Is someone injured?
Thought that might happen. Oh. 9 damage to face. I think we're gonna lose. No, it's not what we want. Burma. It's not enough to get rid of anything. Seven to face, yeah.
What do the cards say?
Even six to face is... Never mind. Got him down to 10.
It was your destiny.
Thank you.
this encounter.
We've only got one charged Devil Sword in the deck, so I tend to want to keep it. But we're not curving out very well at the moment. That's not what we want. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my goodness. Look at all the high drops I've got. 7, 7, 7, 8. And he's just waiting for me to play something because he's a combo deck, so he's got all these combinations waiting to happen. And nothing's happening for him at the moment. I can't actually do anything. I could do that, play that on it, but there's no point because this is a charge. I want to use this on my charge minions.
Is someone injured?
What must I do?
So next turn I can play my charge Devil Sword.
Victory!
I have Harrison Jones in this deck. Man, if I could pull Harrison Jones out, I'd be very happy. Cast one more spell to upgrade to Resurrect 2. Should be able to win still, right? Because he heals for 4, gets to 8. So it's 4, 5, 6. 4. That's 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 4. That's 4. There's still 6, isn't it?
What do the cards say?
Yeah, with one.